Hi folks, welcome to Call the Wild the Angler and to Golden Bridge Reserve. Right, we're going to go after the current legendary at time of recording, which is Sidewinder, the Lake Trout. So grab a boat and head off to the location. Now I've just got to find where the boat's gone. Ah, there it is. So just get a marker out to a rough area where we'll start. Hopefully we'll get the right spot first time. Well, we'll remove the marker so it doesn't show on the screen. Right, we're going to go with the 2-0 on a worm on a jigging setup. The setter got the wrong button as usual. That's better. Hopefully we'll get him. This could take some doing. So far, nothing. See if he's down the side of the boat. Sometimes he is. Looking at it, I don't think he is this time. Nope, he's definitely not down there. Definitely not down there, so we'll try over in that region. Just work our way round and hopefully we'll strike lucky. Just let it drop down. We're at 49.8 feet down. Just start the process all over again. The last two outings of Sidewinder, I was unable to catch him. So hopefully we'll get him this time. Well, so far no action over that way. It's just a long, drawn-out process to find Sidewinder. It's not the easiest one to find. Oh, it's not there, we'll move around again. I think we'll change up to the back of the boat. Oh no, we'll go to the side and we'll cast that way. Then we'll go up to the back of the boat if this don't work. Let it sink again. Oh, it's a bit deeper. It might be deeper down. Hopefully it's over this end. Right, still no joys that way. He's got to be here somewhere. I think they're going to need to work on the shadow because it's not actually doing anything when you move the arm up and down. Northern pike. So there's fish in the area. I don't think he's going to be near the boat. Not this side, anyway. No, we'll bring it in. Right, we'll have a look around, see if we can find him. Right, we'll try that direction from the back of the boat. Oh, got the wrong button again. I don't think twitching would actually do anything, but you never know. Right, we'll go back to jigging. It doesn't seem to be as deep over this side. So that might work to our advantage if he is about. No, it's not that way. We'll move over to the side of the boat and we'll try out the back. See if we've got any joys this area. Let it just sink. We're down at the bottom. See if we can find him over here. If we don't, we're going to have to look about moving. Ah, we've hooked something. I think we might have Sidewinder. We found him. Now this is where the fun starts. Hopefully we'll get him in one wind and he doesn't do a second. So far, we seem to be taking control of him. Oh no, he's off again. Oh, it's pulling out again. We lost a bit of control there. See if we can get it back. Yeah, we managed to get it back. Oh, it took it back again. I think it's going to be a lot of cat and mouse. You get a bit, he takes it back again. I'm going to go 2 eye on the drag. Because if someone takes it around to the red and locks it, then we'll lose him. See if we'll pump it, see if we can wear him down. Oh, it's pulling quite a way out. I'm hoping it doesn't spool us. Need to try and get him back in a bit. Also get him up off the bottom. He seems to be hanging around on the bottom at the moment. If he's still just staying down on the bottom, he's not moving. Right, we've got him locking the reel, so see if we can pull him up. We'll probably lose control. Now we're getting him up slowly, but then he's going back down again. Hopefully he's going to start tiring out, and we'll be able to get him up. Oh, it looks like we could be in to get him up. He's tiring. Oh no, he's going back down again. Right, he's locked the reel again. Hopefully we can get some movement on him. I'm managing to get into movement. Right, he's locked the reel again. Hopefully we can free it and get him up off this bottom. Right, we've got him moving. We've got him up a bit and then he's gone back down again. See if we can pump him and wear him down a bit more. Hopefully we'll move him up. Right, we've got him freed up. Looks like he's starting to come to the surface. But it's quite a distance out. Looks like we've worn him out, which is about time. Just hope he don't go for a second wind and have to go through that all over again. He's locked it again, but we're getting him closer in. Let's see if we can get him up a bit. Yeah, looks like we've got him. He's coming up now, no trouble. Just got to get him up a bit more. Here he comes, dead easy now. We should start seeing him. There he is. And we got one wind, which is a good thing. And there is Sidewinder. We managed to get him. Oh, just over 10 minutes. That's not too bad to get him in. Got some decent credits. And there he is in his full glory. Right, we'll get him back. Right, show location where he is. Right, where across is. I'll just put a marker on and label it. So you all know where Sidewinder is. And that's it, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.